You know, he's going to have his growing pains just like any other young player, you know, coming in there. But, you know, I know him. He won't back down. And him being 6'9" doesn't hurt either. So, I mean, you know, with Luke, we got high hopes for him down the road. And I was just telling him today how fast stuff comes. So, you know, he's going to have to get ready.